I suppose we'll get it for him.
Yes, a simple matter.
All right. His dexterity goes down. Well, is it worth it? Crushing minus two, missiles minus two. So it does this, it has these positive things as well. Maybe I should give you more than that. Oof.
Uh-huh. Stand back and watch this.
Get yourself some
it's
more
been
bullets.
Dead for slow business lately.
I think we can buy unlimited amounts of them.
What is it that stand back
nature
and watch
this?
What is
done?
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
We behave them ourselves. Done. Bandit scalps stack. What about this sword? You didn't want to buy this one? Or did I just miss it somehow? Sell that sword. Here is holding all the scalps. And sell that.
What is it? Fine.
Alright guys, just want to make sure we get rid of everything that we do not need. If anything, to lighten the load. He needs some ale. This is wand of lightning has 6 charges. Might as well put it into a quick item. We still need to identify that thing, so we need to sleep some more. We got a quest item there. Potions of healing. Imowen has 1. I do want to get some more. So we need to rest again. to identify this thing. And he needs a lot of hit points.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Okay. Excited. Let's see what the ring is all about. Ring of Protection plus one, Ring of the Princes. This ring and several of its type were originally crafted to create to protect the sons of King Castor Dues, who uttered the enchantment is unknown. History records... History records that the rings remained within the family for at least 13 generations, though they were all apparently lost within the space of one. Enmity between the king and the family of the creator may be to blame. Armor class and saving throws plus one. I'm afraid I'm going to keep that for myself. Armor class now 6. So I don't think we have anything else left to identify. Khalid is full now, but I need a rest again. Because I want my one magic missile. Sad, I know.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
And done.
What?
I need some air.
Shall we head back out? One AM?
Such menial tasks.
Save the day. We have avenged some caravaneers, however. Oh, right. Almost forgot. We are not yet done. Does this time pass at all if you don't travel between areas? Like, is time passing right now? I'm thinking maybe not. We need to see if she has any temples and useful things.
Such menial tasks.
Glitter gold guide your eye on your travels.
Our days of having other people identify things for us are over. She has 20 potions of healing for 112 each. I think we can buy quite a few of those. Chaotic commands. Chaos sphere. Renders a creature immune to magical commands. Suggestion, charm, domination, command, sleep, and confusion are all spells that fit into this category. The spell affects only one creature and lasts for the duration until expelled. Well, it's level 5, so we can't be buying that yet. Well, we can, but we won't be using it. What's this other stuff? We can donate. We can have stuff cast on us. question is, how many of these should I buy? About till I get down to 1,000. Or under 1,000. Done. Oh, she has some. Oh wait, no, that's me. Well, she also has a scroll of magic missile. Maybe should you use that? Since we both know that. Janky there. Give him one. She only has 4 hit points. He's gonna get hurt some more, so.
Yes, a simple matter. A simple matter.
Okay, now we're done. Heading back for some more adventuring. I think it's gonna remain hour one indefinitely. But when we travel between maps here, time will pass.
Such menial tasks.
That's already 9 o'clock. So let's just head east and explore what's there. Anything up on this ridge? Answer? No. Maybe after, if I remember, if I get some more money, we'll give Khalid some plate mail. Anything down here? What do we find? Whence comes it? Oh! There's that ogre! Well, we're almost done exploring this place. Can we withstand it? That's the question. It's Soros!
I can but try.
Sorry, Khalid. Oh boy, and we got Xvarts back
what
there?
Is it?
We're gonna have to ignore the Xvarts for now.
Can I help you?
Is it not coming after us? Oh, it's coming.
You have needed me?
Khalid, go in there. And the rest of us get back for the damn thing.
Fine.
I'll do it!
As good as done.
You will smash your face.
You've a thought?
Alright, so, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Actually,
what
here.
What is it this time?
It's magic missile this time. Twin magic missiles, if you don't get interrupted by those things. It's running?
Only take me to a licensed cleric.
Oh my. Oh god. She is way too fragile.
Nature's servant awaits.
Entangle them.
Yes, as good as done.
It didn't work? Oh, she missed. Oh no, that's Imowen. Well, Khalid's doing fine, but we're not getting rid of this thing as quickly as I would like. So she's actually full-on dead. Okay. Second time that happened. What else can we do?
What is it? Yep.
I don't want to hurl the lightning because it might hit him as well. I just keep
what
on as we are and try to ignore
what?
The Xvarts? Or Xvarts, or whatever you call them. Seven damage from Khalid.
I'm kinda wounded.
Okay, we're getting hurt by these Xvarts.
Yes?
I'm gonna risk it, lightning on this guy. That takes care of all the Xvarts. Awesome. Yay, sweet. Oh, poor Nira. Khalid will carry all Nira's stuff.
Can I? I'll do my best.
Okay, so remember that. He's full of her stuff.
Nature's servant awaits. Is good as done.
Okay, short sword and some gold. Same here. And same here. And what did this ogre have? Okay, he had a bolt. Some kind of magic girdle. Actually, two of them. Oh, he's the one who takes the girdles off people. Right. So, the Morning Star. So we can give this, well, one of them back to the lady at the inn. Got a decent amount of experience off these.
What? Such menial tasks.
So unfortunately now we already have to go back to the inn.
Your company is a welcome part of this crew.
Oh, thank
All
you.
All right.
Thank you, Khalid. Unless he was sucking ammo in. Having a blast, guys. A total blast.
Such menial tasks.
Okay, so it's time to raise Nira.
Good on you if you save the day.
I don't think she's gonna stay with our group. She's not very useful. Technically, neither am I, but I do have 2 more hit points than her. I haven't died for a while. I'm pretty happy about that.
Such menial tasks.
Glitter cult guide your eye on your trails.
I think we have to select her. Okay. Now the difference between Ray's dead. Yeah. 1 hit point. And does not work on elves. Well, it does work on elves. Resurrection brings a person back with full hit points. We're gonna save the money and go raise dead because we're gonna be resting at the inn anyway for Jahira and Imowin's sake. Because those Xvarts do hit us. As we see, I was hoping we could just ignore them for a little bit. Welcome back to life again, Nira.
Yes, fine. Such menial tasks.
So we can rest at the inn again. And identify these girls.
Fine.
Hope I can level up soon so I can have more than just one spell. Being a mage is pretty tough. We're getting close. Getting close. Sorry, guys.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Yeah, buy some of our crap. The bolts look magical as well.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Noble accommodations.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
I keep on clicking done instead of rent.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Yes, where they start to get restless. As much as I admire your desire to travel your own path, I must insist that we go to Nashkel soon. Not yet. Not yet, Jahira. And they're gonna keep bothering us. Eventually, I think they would leave the group. But, hopefully not. And where, Jahira goes, Khalid follows, and vice versa.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Right, we rested. Let's take a look at
these
items. Not identify. Well, I think I need to be holding them then.
Thank you.
bolt plus 2. Sweet. Now if we have someone who can use a crossbow. Unfortunately, we gotta rest for each use, so back at it.
As good as done.
What such menial tasks?
Open to all who behave themselves.
Okay, continuing. Girdle of Piercing, Elves Bane. An infamous highwayman in his day, Pandar of Cardale made quite a name for himself, vexing the elves of Cormanthor Forest. To their annoyance, he continually used the wood to escape the law, and with the aid of this girdle, the elves' arrows as well. Unfortunately for Pandar, pit traps and starvation proved a slower, but effective, substitution. So armor class plus 3 versus missile and piercing attacks. So which is the girdle that she wanted back? I'm not sure.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Continuing. I had to stay for 4 days just to memorize spells and swap spells back and forth, yeah. Ah, the girdle of masculinity, femininity. A rare yet oft-discussed magical item is wrought with the most powerful magic. Anyone unfortunate enough to secure it around their waist instantly finds their gender to be transformed. It is said that not 50 years past, a nameless court jester was beheaded for presenting the girdle as a gift to Duke Lobelan's lover. May only be removed with a remove curse spell. Changes the wearer's gender, okay. So just don't put the thing on. So I'm guessing she's looking for this girdle anyway. Now we could never finish the quest and just keep this thing. It's only useful against missile and piercing attacks. Yeah, I guess we'll hand it in. Ignatius? Is that the one who wanted it? Oh, Girdle of Piercing. Is that what it is? A Girdle of Piercing? No, it's not. It's Unshi upstairs. Oh, Girdle of Piercing, Elvesbane. Okay, so this is it.
What?
Let's give it back to Unshi then.
A simple matter.
Unshi? Nobleman? Unshi.
You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
He was a weird one, weren't he? Ugh, I can still smell him on you. I'll pay you 10 gold pieces for returning the girdle, and another 60 to find the nearest bath. Sure. Unshi isn't the most charismatic person. Bath time? Unshi isn't the most charismatic person I've ever met. She gave me 70 gold pieces for returning her girdle, but only after informing me that 60 of those were to go towards my bathing fund. Whatever, Unshi, whatever.
You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
Thanks for all your help with that girdle, guy. Just another notch in your belt, huh? Get it? 800 experience, though. How close am I now to leveling up? Ooh, really close.
What is such menial tasks? such menial tasks.
I still need to switch my spells back. And rest again to memorize.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Now we didn't have to use any of that healing stuff.
What? Fine.
I mean, Nira could have used it, but she lost all her hit points in one fell swoop. Hour 3, alright. So by the time we get over there...
Such menial tasks.
It'll be morning. Guy, you aren't coming with us. So I know Jahira and Khalid want to get on to Nashkal, but we have some more adventuring to do and exploring the areas around us before we continue on that way. But we will continue next episode, so thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.